Concern at Arroyo High School in El Monte after graffiti was reportedly found in a bathroom. That graffiti indicated that there would be a school shooting there tomorrow.
Police were notified to determine the credibility of the message. El Monte police tell us they are aware of the graffiti and it is under investigation. El Monte police will have extra patrols at the school tomorrow.